Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out. Can't be alive. Shit! Hey! What the hell? gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Stay here! It's not safe!
Oh, shit.
Gotta keep moving. Station. Almost there. Anybody here? Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh shit. They're inside too.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy. turns a museum into a police station. Focus, Claire. Focus. Oh my God.
Marvin Branagh.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories, but all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, on me.
Hey, keep that on, just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run. So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but we're not out of here yet.